Hi, I'm Richard Hellebeek, and welcome to Guidebook Skill Creativity. For the past 35 years of teaching, I feel the most valuable lesson I could give to students is how to learn and practice their skills and how to be creative with it. Most people practice their skills up and down. That's how they end up sounding when they improvise. They're running up and down their skills and they sound like they're doing math instead of music. In this course, I'll hand you all the tools to organize your skills so you can free up your mind to just play music. In the first section, I'll take you through organizing the most usable skills for jazz, rock and rock players. Then I will show you how to break up these skills using the concept of 1-2-4 and 1-3-4 skills. In this way, you'll learn how to connect skills together and play wider intervals. I will show you how to play 3-note per string pentatonics. We'll play through musical examples that will feel comfortable to any player who is used to playing the 2-note per string box shapes. We'll talk about the diminished scale, a subject that lots of players find hard to understand. But that's not all. There's also arpeggios, intervals, and chord examples of all the tracks that are shown. And finally, there's also a technique section that focuses on hybrid picking. Every example is clearly written in notes and tab, so you can see the left hand fingering and the right hand hybrid picking movements. And all the backing tracks are provided from the original CD's minus guitars, so you can join in and find your own lines. By improvising with these tools and concepts, you'll use the skills to create music and not sound like you're doing math. So if you are inspired, feel free, be creative with skills. So grab your guitar and join me on Skill Creativity.